And where was going on inside that guy's head?
Molotov cocktail.